So this question reads, between which two whole numbers is the square root of 275? Of course, the first thing you do is use your calculator to find the square root of 275, which happens to be 16.6. But we're asking between which two whole numbers? That would be between 16 and 17.